Students of class 9, today I am going to start circles chapter 10, general maths, exercise 10.5, question number 1. Here the figure O is the center of the circle. Here, O is the center of the circle. A, B, C. This angle is 30 degree and this angle is 60 degree. We have to find A, D, C. We have to find this angle. It is given angle A, O, B is equal to 60 degree and angle BOC equal to 30 degree. To find angle ADC, we know angle AOC is equal to twice angle ADC. Therefore, AOC 90 degree twice angle ADC 45 degree is equal to ADC. Here there is a theorem. The theorem is theorem. This is 10.8. The theorem states that the angle subtended by an arc at the center is double the angle subtended by it at any point on the remaining part of the circle. This is the theorem. In short, we can say that angle at the center is twice the angle at the circle. In short, we can say this. The theorem 10.8, in short, we can state that angle at the center is twice the angle at the circle. This is question number 1. Now, question number 2. Question number 2 is, a chord of a circle is equal to the radius of the circle. Find the angle subtended by the chord at the point on the minor arc and also at the point on the major arc. Means here it is question number 2. A chord of a circle is equal to the radius. A chord of a circle is equal to the radius of a circle. This is the chord. Chord of a circle is equal to the radius of a circle. That means when it is given that a chord is equal to radius, that means this is an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. Find the angle subtended by the chord at a point, angle subtended by a chord, by this chord, at a point on the minor arc, this is the minor arc, and at a point on the major arc, this is the major arc, this is the major arc, this is the minor arc, D, C. So, this is the minor arc. We have to find out this angle and this angle. So it is given that we have to find the angles. It is given. What is this given? The chord of a circle is equal to the radius. Since chord is equal to the radius, therefore, it is given triangle AOB is an इक्विलैटरल ट्राइंगल। ट्राइंगल AOB इज एन इक्विलैटरल ट्राइंगल। सो एंगल AOB विल बी इक्वल टू 60 डिग्री। Therefore, from theorem, that is theorem 10.8, angle AOB is equal to twice angle ACB. AOB is 60 degree. So twice angle ACB, so 30 degree ACB. So ACB is 30 degree. This is your 30 degree. And this is an equilateral triangle, so this is 60 degree. Now ACBD is a cyclic quadrilateral, is a cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore angle ACB plus angle ADB is equal to 180 degree. ACB is 30 plus angle ADB is equal to 180 degree. Angle ADB is equal to 180 minus 30, 150 degree. This is your answer. This theorem, this is the angle at the center is twice angle at the circle. You can write it in the examination. It will be better if you write the theorem in examination. It will be better for you if you write the theorem. That is angle at the center, or in short you can say angle at the center, angle at the center is twice angle at the circle. In short you can say, short in the theorem 10.8, in short you can say this. It will be better if you write the theorem, then it will be easier for examiner to, how did you got this angle AOB is equal to twice angle ACB, how did you got it? This is from theorem 10.8, and if you state it, it will be better and it will be more better for the examiner. Now I am going to question number 3. Question number three. See, this is question number 3. 10.37, this is the figure. This is the figure. Angle PQR is 100 degree. And PQR are the points on the circle, PQR. O is the center. We have to find OPR, this angle. So the figure is, circle, this is the center. PQR. This is 100 degree. Now we have to find OPR. We have to find this angle. So again, we know that the reflex angle POR is equal to twice angle PQR. So reflex angle POR 2 into 100, that is 200 degree. Now angle POR, that is 360 degree minus 200 degree, that is 160 degree. Now, this angle is 160 degree. This is 160 degree. This angle. So this angle, this angle. This angle is how much? 160 degree. This angle. This 160 degree. So in triangle POR, OR is equal to OP because radii of the same circle, of the same circle. Therefore, angle OPR is equal to ORP. Now, angle POR plus angle OPR plus angle POR is equal to 180 degree. Your angle OPR, because both are equal, OPR and ORP both are equal. OPR this is OPR. This is OPR. OPR and ORP both are equal. OPR plus angle ORP. OPR plus angle ORP. And OPR is equal to ORP. So instead of ORP, I can write OPR plus angle POR is equal to 180 degree. Twice angle OPR plus angle POR 180 degree. Twice angle OPR, POR, this is 160 degree, 180 degree. Twice angle OPR, 180 minus 160. So, twice angle OPR, 60, this is 20. So, angle OPR is equal to 10 degree. This is your answer. This is your answer. Now, I am going to question number 4. Here, the figure is given to you. This is the figure. ABC 60 degree, ACB 31 degree, this 69, this 39. We have to find BDC. So, here is the figure. BC. ED. Here this angle is 69 degree and this angle is 31 degree. So in triangle solution, this is your solution. In triangle ABC, angle ABC, this is 69. ABC plus angle BAC plus angle ACB is equal to 180 degree. Your ABC is 69 degree. BAC we do not know. ACB it is 31 degree. So 69, your 69 31 0 10, it comes to be 100 degree plus angle BAC is equal to 180 degree. Your BAC 180 minus 100 degree, angle BAC is equal to 80 degree. Now since BAC is 80 degree, therefore BDC, therefore BDC is equal to 80 degree. Why? Angle BAC is equal to angle BDC because they are angle in the same segment. Here there is a theorem. This is the theorem 10.9. Angle in the same segment of a circle are equal. This angles in the same segment of a circle are equal. Yes. So, question number 4 over. Now, question number 5. Question number 5. Yeah. This is a circle. BEC. BEC. 130 it is given. BEC. ECD. This is 20 given. We have to find BEC. Here this angle is 130 degree and this is 20 degree. We have to find BAC. We have to find BAC. So here solution. Solution. Angle CED, this angle will be equal to 180 degree minus 130 degree, that is 50 degree, because these two are linear pairs, because BED is a straight line, this is a straight line, this is a straight line, therefore this angle plus this angle 180 degree, this is 130, so this will be 50 degree, 180 minus 50. Now in triangle EDC, this point is E, this point is E, this point is E, this is E, EDC, angle DEC plus angle, let me write, insert DEC, let me write, angle CED plus angle EDC plus angle DCE is equal to 180 degree. So CED, CED, angle CED, CED, the CED is 50 degree, this is 50 degree, angle EDC, EDC plus this is 20 degree is equal to 180 degree. So EDC 50 plus 20 is 70, this is equal to 180 degree. angle ETC 180 minus 70, that is 110 degree. So this angle is 110 degree. This is 110 degree. Since this is 110 degree, this will be also 110 degree because angle in the same segment. Angle in the same segment are equal. Therefore, angle BAC, this will be 110 degree. These two angles are equal because angle in the same segment. These two angles are equal. These two, BAC, BDC, they are equal because they are angle in the same segment. So this is the answer. Thanks. This is your question number. This is question number 5. Now, I am going to question number 6. Question number 6. ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral whose diagonals intersect at point E. If DBC is equal to 70 degree, BAC 30 degree, find BCD. Further, if AB is equal, find ECD. So here, ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. This is your cyclic quadrilateral. DBC, this is 70 degree, and BAC, this is 30 degree, find BCD, we have to find this one. And if AB is equal to AC, we have to find ECD. The diagonals intersect at E, it is given. Now, we have to find BCD. BCD. This angle. BCD. BAC, this angle is 30 degree, not the whole angle. BAC, this angle is 30 degree, and DBC, this is 70 degree. We have to find BCD, we have to find this angle. Now you see, this angle is equal to this angle. Why? Because angle in the same segment. See, same segment. Angle in the same segment. So this is also 70 degree. You see, solution, that is angle DBC is equal to angle DAC equal to 70 degree because angle in the same segment. Now we see that DAB, this is 70 plus 30, 100. Angle DAB, that is 100 degree, 70 plus 30, 100 degree. Now since ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. Since this is a cyclic quadrilateral, ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, angle A, that is angle A, that is BAD plus angle BCD is equal to 180 degrees. Because there is a theorem. Sum of the opposite angles sum of the opposite angles of the cyclic quadrilateral is 180 degrees. So here DAB or BAD, these are the same angle. It's the same angle. You can say BAD or DAB. BAD or DAB. So this is 100 degrees plus BCD is equal to 180 degrees. BCD, that is 180 degrees minus 100 degrees, that is equal to 80 degrees. So BCD is, this whole is 80 degrees. Now it is, again, there is a question, if AB is equal to this BC, if AB is equal to BC, then what is the value of ECD, this ECD, this angle, this angle, this angle. You see, since your AB is equal to BC, therefore, angle BAC is equal to angle BC. Because this is an isosceles triangle. This is an isosceles triangle ABC. So ABC is an isosceles triangle because this is equal to this, it is given. So these base angles will be equal. So your BCA, this will be equal to 30 degrees. This will be 30 degrees. This is your 30 degrees. So if this is 30 degrees, therefore, angle ECD, EECD, this angle, this angle. This whole angle is 80 degrees, BCD, 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 this whole angle, BCD, BCD, this whole angle is 80 degrees. And this angle is 30 degrees. This angle is 30, this whole is 80. And this is 30. So this will be 80 minus 30, this is 50. This will be 50. 80 degree minus 30 degree. 50 degree. This is your answer. These two are your answers. So this